dump trucks shuttled gravel in and flew back out to get more as V-Trans crews worked to get this area of Route 15 back open. Drivers hoping to use it were out of luck. Heavy rains made the stream overrun its banks. The rushing water took out a garage, which crews say blocked its path beneath a small bridge. Then they say water started to pour over the road, causing it to just crumble away.
I've lived in Underhill just about all my life, and I've never seen anything quite like it.
Grant Allendorf saw some of the first V-Trans trucks roll in.
They weren't letting people through, and they were checking for the structural integrity of the bridge.
He says watching the road being put back into shape brought back some memories.
It's like a mini Irene. It was something else.
In Underhill, Lauren Victory, News Channel 5.